Today on Garage Squad, we'll be taking on a 1973 Triumph whose owner got in over his head.
I am running out of resources, time, energy, and knowledge. I need some help.
After dragging this classic Triumph home from Kentucky,
the head's missing.
Its owner had grand plans to roll up his sleeves and bring her back to life.
Oh, this is bad.
Can the Garage Squad help get this British classic back on the road before fatherhood grounds him for good?